About how long my hair used to be.
It's so beautiful.
It's almost like a memory too of where I used to be and where I am now. So it's like always going to be a reflection of, you know, who I was in the past and now who I want to be. More involved with the community, helping MOCAH in whatever ways that I can. Just this year, I feel like it's going to bring phenomenal changes for me, and I'm really excited.
Well, I'm excited for you, and again, thank you very much for being one of the artists here at MOCAH. We appreciate the things that you do here in the community, and much success.